Welcome to Strategy Ball. However you found your way here, we are glad to have you. There is a reason you are here. Whether it be that you want to learn to trade better on Nadex, learn to trade in the money, out of the money, or at the money options, that is our whole objective with this. But first and foremost, we have to go through the disclaimers. First, you must read and understand that we are not professional financial advisors, and you can and will lose money trading financial instruments. And you fully understand that this service, all we are doing is notifying you of the actions that we are taking in the markets. Another thing I do have to advise you is that we are not professional speakers, we are not professional traders, we are average daily retail traders just like you. So, per the CFTC, SEC, and all the governments that govern the trading industry, you must read and understand this. So please take a few seconds and make sure that you totally understand what you are viewing. The first one was our risk disclaimer, and now what you're reviewing is the government label that is required on any trading system that you take part of from the vendor. So if you ever come across a trading system, group, whatever, and if they don't have this government warning label, then that should raise a red flag for you. Okay, so I want you to fully understand that we're gonna stutter in this presentation. We're not professional speakers or video makers or anything like that. We're a little rough around the edges, and so if you just bear with us, we've got a lot of good information for you. We have a system, a proven system that is working. So without further ado, let's move on. So who is Strategy Ball? We are a group of everyday individual traders. We've come together on the Nadex to trade on the Nadex platform, either to supplement our income or replace it. At this time, we hold down everyday jobs, just like you. But we have a designed and tested way to trade between the average retail traders and the institution traders by trading out of the money Nadex binary contracts. So first off, why are we here? We're here because, probably just like you, we were searching for a way to learn to trade the Nadex platform. There's a lot of bad information out there about binary options and scams and not a lot of good information in reference to binary options. But the Nadex platform it stands alone by itself in reference to trading binary options. There's a lot of good people, or a lot of people out there making good money trading on the Nadex platforms. You don't hear too much about them. There's a handful of services out there that teach you how to trade on an Nadex platform. And in that handful, the majority of them cost an arm and a leg. So we decided to put together something that is feasible for all involved. We are dedicated to that average individual trader who wants to learn to trade the markets on a budget. And as soon as we get to our daily objectives, you will understand exactly what I'm talking about. So we start with a small account and we learn it to grow it on a daily basis by meeting daily goals and set objectives. Okay, first off, let's show you around. Whether you found our site or the sign up page through our Facebook group, Facebook page, Twitter account, whatsoever, this is strategyvault.net. This is our website. I'm gonna just show you, as you can see here at the bottom, we want you to become a member. So this is a free membership right here. You just have to put in your email address and sign up, okay? There's a lot of good information on here, a lot of good free information on here. As you can see, go to the members area here. This is our toolbox with a lot of good educational information and a lot of good tools to use. Okay, bear with me here. Okay, there's a section for you to learn about Nadex, how to use Nadex. This is strategies here. This is probably the page that you came across our video on. But that's just a little information in reference to our site. And like I said, down here is a subscribe button after you watch this video on how to subscribe and get set up in our trade room group. Okay, so that's our website. Just wanted to, like I said, show you around. Make sure you sign up for that. Whether you join our trade room or not, we've got a lot of good information on there, and we're adding information on there all the time. Education information on there all the time. Also at the bottom here is our social groups that we're working on. So if you just click this Facebook right here, this takes you to our page. Go ahead and check it out. There's a lot of information on there. More information is being added on a daily basis. It's been there for quite some time. A lot of people like this page. A lot of people share a lot of stuff with us. There's a lot of, I think, 1,800 people now like and follow our page here. Okay, and that was the page, and now we're on the group. A lot of good information. This is our group it's called Nadex Profit Trade Group, and it's by Strategy Ball. And this is where we post all of our results, our daily results. As you can see, we have 857 members in the group. We've been around for a while. Ignore all this stuff over here. I don't know why that's showing. But anyway, this is the group. As you can see, we've got a lot of members. I'm just going to scroll through here. This tells you a little bit about our system, which as soon as I show you around here a little bit, we're going to get into our system, and I'm going to explain to you how it works. But as you can see, we got a lot of good feedback, share a lot of good information, a lot of educational information in here as well. So once again, even if you don't join our trade room, join our group so we can show you and share that information with you as well. So this is just last week's results here that we show and share in the group. Okay. Once again, some more education information. You know, this is just a typical group of people that have the same interest. So sign up for it. Join us. Join the group. We will approve you. At least to further your information in reference to trading on a Nadex platform and being part of a group with of people that have the same interest as you. All right, so that was the Facebook group. We also have a Twitter account. The Twitter account is fairly new. We are working on growing it as well as the trade room. So we got to get a lot of good information from other traders. We've also got people following us that share information. We've got 105 followers at this time that we got to get a lot of good information from as well. So I guess our outlook is that two heads are better than one. So like I said, we got a lot of good traders on here on our page that share a lot of good information. This is just the post that we put up on this Twitter account so far. So hit us up on Twitter, follow us, and we'll follow you back. Okay, so next we're gonna take you over to our Slack group here. This is where all the information. This is the private trade room for all our subscribers. Just gonna show you a little bit of the information and the action going inside there. So as you can see, we start every day at 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time without fail, every day. Now, are we going to call a trade right off the, put out a notification right off the bat? No, we're not, because we take some time, we look at the news, as you can see, we post the news here, and look at the market outlook for the day. So that takes us a good 30, 30-40 minutes in that first hour of the morning. So like I said, we open at 7 and we trade until at 11 or until we have met the daily objective. So I'm just going to scroll through. This is the trades channel. Now in Slack, there's different channels here. So all the notifications are sent out on the... Well, that was a good day right there. All the notifications are sent out on the Nadex trade channels in the Slack group. So I just wanted to give you some information here and show you another good day there. Show you our Slack group, and you load this app on your phone and these all come across your phone. I'm just gonna scroll down to the bottom here. As you can see, what we meet our objective. We set a daily objective, we meet it. We set a daily goal, we meet it, we're done and we're out. And as soon as I get to the system, I will explain to you exactly how it works. Now, as you can see, okay, so just an example here. Let's say we called a buy, sent out a buy notification at 7 a.m. Now, you need to realize that this is a different time in reference to the markets. They're Eastern time, where this is Central time right here. So as you can see, it would be 8 a.m. We called a buy on the 76. We said wait on the go. Once we saw what we wanted, we said go. We got in at a strike price at 702 for $33. At 735, it was in profit. Okay, so 35 minutes later, we're in profit. We got a TP1, TP2, and a TP3, and we got out at $70. Now, once I get through the system, I will explain to you how that works. But I just wanted to show you, this is the group on Slack. This is where we send out all our notifications. And let's go all the way down. Okay, there's where we posted it. We post on Instagram. So yeah, once again, as you can see, we closed 30 minutes early on that day because we already made our objective and we're out. Sometimes we close an hour before that because we have a daily objective, and once it's met, we're out. Now, on the general channel here, this is where everybody can talk, and we talk back and forth and just chit-chat about trades and stuff like that. That's on the general channel. Chart channel here. This is where you sign up by sending us your TradingView username, and we add you to our charts to allow you to use our charts, which I will explain more about that as soon as we get to the system. And then we have the education channel. This is where all our videos are posted for the area that you did not see on our website. There is a back-end, a private area for members only, where we teach you how to trade, about our system, all kinds of stuff. And it's being added to on a daily, sometimes monthly basis. And as soon as we get some time, we'll get some more people in here, and we're gonna fill it. So anyhow, just wanted to show you this. This is our Slack group. This is where most of the information that we share is in the Slack group, and for members, for paying subscribers, we share the information in the Slack group and on the webpage in the back end for members only. Okay, so now we're getting into what everybody's been waiting for, which is the system, and a little explanation on how it works. By the way, I do have to tell you that we are not programmers. We have decided on a system and how we want it to work, and we have hired a programmer to come up with the algorithm to make it do what we wanted it to do. What I want to show you here right now is the market. The market either goes up or it goes down. Everybody knows this. And everybody also knows that the market also consolidates or ranges. So what I want to show you here is, as you can see, the market moves in steps. Either steps up. Okay, so the blue right here is the Asian session. The green is the Euro session. And the white here is the New York session. So as we can see that the market steps down, right? Okay, so I'm just gonna scroll back, and this has just been marked on the chart here. As you can see, the market, it steps up. It stepped up there. So all I want you to see is the market either steps up, steps down, or moves sideways. See, look at that beautiful step down, step down, step down. So now that we know that the market's stepping down, which in our education, we will teach you how do we know that the next step is going to be down. Let's just go, as you can see, steps down, steps down, steps down. These are all the sessions. The blue dotted line here is end of the session, end of the day, okay? So keep that in mind. This is what we're, this is how our strategy works, by the steps of the market, okay? So now, what I want to show you, and I'm going to blow this up. Give me a minute here. Okay. So what I want to show you is this, is you have all the average retail traders down here setting their stop down here. Actually, let's go. That's a bad example. Let's just go right over here. Okay. So you have all the retail traders. Okay. The London session opens at like, oh, I don't know, three something in the morning. So we know it moves. Okay. So you have all your retail traders setting their stops right here. Okay, they know the market, or they believe the market's gonna go down. So there's a battle every day, and 9 times out of 10, the institutional traders win, without a doubt. But there is a competition, if you will, battle, whatever you may have, want to call it, between the retail traders and the institutional traders. The problem is this, is the institutional traders have all the money. They can move that market however they want. They can see where all your contracts are lined up at. They can see where all the sales are. They can see where all the buys are on the back end. How is that even fair? So what we have come up with a solution to where we don't want to be a retail trader. Of course, we want to go in the direction of the institutional traders, but we don't want, we ride the coattails of the institutional traders to a point, if you will. So what I want you to see here is you have the retail traders in here. They'll set their stop. They make their entry here or here. It doesn't matter. That by this pattern here, right? It's 1, 2, a double top, if you will. That's or an M pattern, okay? So they make their entry, they set their stops here, right here, maybe at the top. Let me blow that up a little for you, sorry. Bear with me. Like I said, I'm not a professional speaker, presenter, or anything like that. I'm just trying to explain to you how our system works and how I've been told to show it to you. Okay, so, like I said, you have your retail on a doji. So they enter on a doji or believing that the market's gonna go down, to set their stop here. Okay, so it'll go down for a while, right? And then you got this big institutional candle right here. And look how far it came right up here. There's a reason. This is manipulation in the market. This is what the retail traders do. So all they're doing here is reaching way up here to knock out their stop losses of all these retail traders over here. They can do this by moving large amounts of money at once and knocking out your stops. Okay, so now that you understand the game here, it's retail traders against institutional traders, pretty much. But all I really wanted you to see here was how the market steps. Like a stairs, like stairs. Step down, step down. Okay? So now we're gonna get into the system and how it works and why it works for us. Okay, what I wanted to show you before we break down the system is this is a system in action. What I need you to keep in mind is that this TradingView does not allow us to show historical data with Heiken Ashi candles. I don't know why that is. Maybe we'll submit a request to for a change, maybe. I don't know. Anyways, I want you to see the system in action as it plays out. Okay, so you see that big cell sign? That's from our algorithm, and this is what the system or what the market did. So the reason that we use Heiken Ashi candles is it irons out a lot of this noise, if you will, in reference to the markets. It makes the charts much smoother and easier to read and understand. Oh, I just want to say, see the buy over here? Look at that, beautiful from the algo. Okay, so that's all. I wanted you to see the system in action. Okay, I know that this presentation's getting pretty long, guys. Just bear with us. We got a little bit to go, and then we will see about getting you signed up if you're interested. So this is the system and what I wanted to explain to you. Now, like I said before, I wanted you to take note in that video that we use Heiken Ashi. As you can see, by setting the system up with Heiken Ashi, how much cleaner it looks, how much noise that you're not seeing. Okay, remember I told you about the stair-step system. Now this is on a lower time frame. You can see with our system here and the algos that we stair-step. That's what the market does. It steps up, steps down, or steps sideways. So this is what I wanted you to see. Bear with me. Okay. So that's what I wanted to see is how the market steps. It moves in steps. And I'm sure that all of you are fully aware of that. Okay. So here's a little closer view here. As you can see, our system gave us a buy notification. And that's the one thing about this system is we want you guys to learn to use this and not just rely on us and our notifications, which I would like to add, by the way, we are not a signal service by any means. All we are doing is notifying you of our actions. So anyhow, like I said, right here, we got an SD buy notification from the system and it just took off. So what I want you to understand is when we purchase a contract, whether it's a buy or a sell. So if we're looking for a buy contract, we try to get it anywhere from between $30 to $45. And if we are looking for a sell contract, we try to get it anywhere from $70 to $60. That allows us to take stress-free trades, if you will, with a very small investment. So on a $30 contract, if you are buying it at $30, you have the possibility of making $70 on your $30. And vice versa on a sell. If you sell a $70 contract, you are investing $30 to make the $70. Okay, so here's how it works. Like I said, we stay in between the average retail traders and the institutional traders. We make our entry after they've made, institutional traders have manipulated the retail traders. We look to make our entry. After all that noise has been through and done and the institutional traders are moving the market. So we would issue a notification to buy here. A TP1, a level TP1 is a $10 profit per contract. Now at this time we are trading 4 contracts, okay? And as you saw in the Slack group, we usually get to a TP3. After a TP3, I mean, ultimately always it's up to you at what levels you take profit. We will notify you at what levels that the charts are at, whether it's TP1, TP2, or TP3, and then depending on the price action of the chart, we'll get out. So we notify of a TP1, TP2, TP3, and we also notify you of our entry price on our contract, and we also notify you on the exit price of our contract when we get out. Like I said, ultimately, we want you to learn to use this system without us. And we give you access to it, which I'll show you how it all works on the back end as soon as I explain this to you, the system and how it works. So after a TP3, you know, it's up to you. Usually things change or turn in the markets when it moves like that. We're really looking for a 10, 12, 15 pip move, and that's it. And that's all we're wanting and trying to achieve, and then we'll get out. Very rarely do we hold our contracts to expiration because of the market and how it moves. So if we would have, actually this is a bad example, but as you can see, as the market goes up and down, we've already discussed that. So we take our profits and we're out when we move on. There will always be another trade. And here we have an example of a sell notification. We got the notification for the algorithms on our chart in our system. And as you can see, we got a TP1, TP2, TP3. That's all we do. We entered the market after all the manipulation that the institutional traders do, and the stop losses and all that that they do to manipulate the market for the retail traders. And then, as you can see, we exit the market before it all starts all over again. It's just a vicious cycle. But during those vicious cycles, there are the moves in the market. They're what we are targeting to get in and get out at. But once again, that's just an example right there of a sell notification. Okay, so what you have in front of you here is our objective plan. So here we are in the month of April, and our objective is $150 a day. We are meeting or beating that objective. We have been doing quite well in reference to. Are we going to lose trades? You bet we are. Everybody does. That's just part of the business. That's the price you pay. That's the price of doing business, if you will. So what we've always said is that come July, we'll start all over again at $50 with a new strategy. Now, this is providing the wishes of the subscribers in the group. If they want to start over again with a new strategy at $50, that's great. It's majority rule. But by June, if we're making $200 a day, that's going to be kind of hard. But that is the ultimate plan. And this is how you build a small account to a larger one. All right, guys, so here's just some examples of some previous results from the last week, actually. As you can see, where's the arrow? This one on the 26th, we were 2-0 profit. So yeah, we trade very few trades. We make our profits and we get out because that gives us less exposure to the markets and the possibility of losing or drawdown. So just take a look at those really quick. And as you can see, those are the same results that are posted on the Facebook group page, and also that are in the Slack group, on the Nadex trades. We post our stats at the end of the day, or we try to every day. Now there's days that we don't get them posted. Remember, we all have everyday jobs just the same as you. And once again, here is the government warning label for the CFTC and SEC. You can and lose money trading the financial instruments. This is just to cover ourselves, that we have fully advised you of the possibilities of, don't trade with money that you can't afford to lose. You know, you can and will lose money. Okay, so they say if you make a video that lasts more than 30 minutes, which we're at, almost 31 minutes, you lose the attention of your audience. So we're gonna wrap everything up here. So what all is involved in your $47 a month subscription cost? So number one, you get access to the private Slack group, which has all the notifications sent out. Those are the daily notifications that the actions that we are taking and the trades that we are taking. Okay, we trade the Euro session. The Asian session is coming soon, so we can get somebody to fill that slot. You get use of our charts and our algorithms. That is in itself where I could set you and tell you, you know, when people are presenting trade programs to you, you can say, well, this part of it is valued at this, and this part of it is valued at that. Just the use of our charts and our algorithms is comparable to another trading system out there. They're charging $200-$400 a month for this, which we're not even near that. Like I said, we're here for the average trader that is on a budget and wants to learn this and really make some changes in reference to their trading abilities. We're gonna do 2 to 3 monthly educational trade commentaries, whether it be what we saw in the markets that day. You know, we have in the past done those in the Slack group, what we saw, why we took the trade, and we're gonna be doing that. We'll go over our trades and discuss with you why we took them and what we saw and why we got out. And of course, you get your daily profits. As you can see right now, we're knocking out $150 a day. We will increase that increment next month, and we'll go from there. So once again, welcome to Strategy Vault. Thanks for taking a look around. We would love to have you be part of our group. Everybody have a great day.